punish. Up the boards, kept in by Riley. Matthews countered that into the shin pads of Sergachev and dumped down into the leap zone. Point after it. He got buried by Morgan Riley, and Kucherov tackles him. And that will be a penalty. Point has been shaken up as well. I don't know what happened to Point. He went sprawling.
Well, Point got tied up with Riley and went in so hard into the boards head first. It's is such a high speed.
Well, he was on his way to the bench and went down again. So is that the after effects, or you know, if somebody else got Point on the way back?
Yeah, I think John Cooper's asking, did you see that as well? Hey, things happen so quickly as a dump in. Well, they did Point get hit afterwards. We were busy watching in the corner, and maybe he got a cross check after.
Don't think there was going to be a call on Riley. There was going to be on Kucherov, and we'll find out if there's going to be any more. Now Stamkos
and Matthews.
Yeah. And they brought them. Auston Matthews. And Stamkos hit the deck.
You talk about a slow brew. Just a lot of wrestling, a lot of talking, and finally the gloves fall. Everybody paired off except Marner and Hedman.
And it's still alive here, Sergachev and Shin. O'Reilly has been escorted to the box with Matthews. So the Leafs power play, if there was one coming, is, well, some of them are sitting in the penalty box. Morgan Riley cut in that skirmish, and he'll go to the room for repairs.
Well, here's the initial play as they get tied up on each other. Oh, man, they're right into the board. Sergachev goes after, and now everybody's grabbing, but Kucherov on top of Morgan Riley has that push about, what, 3 feet away. Catapults him in, and there was no hesitation there by Kucherov.
There's Point that hurt in early in game 7 of last year's series.
So Point tried to jump up and get right back towards the bench and then realized how much he was hurt. And here's how this one continued on as Matthews and Stamkos didn't last long.
Riley had jumped in there early, and again, that's probably why he's in the box. How do they sort all of this out?
Well, sometimes you need a little bit of animosity to bring out a series. Not much in game 1, third period of game 2, as you see Janot having words back, but these are those high-speed moments where that little push at the end, Riley knocks in, and now you can see Point got up.
Yeah,
he thought he was going to be okay, and then the trouble ensued. I thought he might have got hit again, but yeah, you could see right into the ribs as he fell down at the aftermath of that hard collision into the boards. Well, it's game on now, isn't it? I mean, talk about a series just changing its temperature immediately.
Yeah, Maroon, Kalorn, Janot, and Luke Shin down there leading the Leafs debate team.
Well, you worry about the health and a Point. Now you got Stamkos and Kucherov. You got all the top players.